Hi, good morning, my all students. How are you? Today we are going to talk about how we can get a solid out of a solution. At the beginning, I want to ask you to open page 32 of the science combined workbook. Okay, thank you. All of you opened it? Okay, great. So our lesson today, how to get a solid of a solution. Before learning how to get a solid of a solution, do you know the meaning of solution? Solution means a liquid in which another substance has been dissolved inside it. Like that. This is a solvent. This is a solute. We will dissolve the solute here. I'm going to dissolve sugar or salt as you have, and try to do this after watching the video. We will stir a lot till dissolving all the solute inside the solvent to form what, teacher? To form something called solution. So what is the meaning of a solution? This is a liquid in which a substance has been dissolved. As we watch it, there were solvent and solute. The solute, it was sugar or salt, and the solvent, the most common solvent we know, is the water. So we formed solution. How the solution is formed? The solution is formed by dissolving solute inside a solvent. So solution means a liquid in which another substance has been dissolved by using a solvent. This is the solvent, water. What is the meaning of solvent? Solvent is a liquid that can dissolve another substance. What is the meaning of solute? Solute is a substance like that, that is mixed with a liquid to form a solution. The most common solvent is water. The most common solute is sugar or salt. So today we got 3 S: solution, solvent, solute. Solution, solvent, solute. After that, we must learn also something called saturation and size of crystals. So do you remember the 5 S we learned in the plant? Seed, sprout, seedling. Do you remember the 5 S? Now also we have 5 S, but not in the plant. We have 5 S related to this lesson: solution, solvent, solute, saturation, size of crystals. Okay, teacher, solution, we recognized it, and we are aware be solvent and solute. But what is the meaning of saturation, teacher? Saturation or saturated solution, it means saturated solution means solution in which no more solute can be dissolved. Like what? After finishing this video, bring a cup of tea. After that, put sugar dissolved. Dissolve sugar in a certain